last couple of days haven't felt any leg pain whatsoever after the ride, so need to push a bit harder. Definitely need to try this track in the opposite direction. Okay, off to the left. Alright. Go downhill. Take it easy. Keep the pressure up. Downhill again. Pressure up. Hope we don't take out the GoPro. Ooh, almost. Almost. For the workout, it's braking. Next challenge. Sharpen. bit of debris. Off to the left, 18 off to the right. Almost 18 minutes. uphill. Not too steep, but enough to create a bit of burn. Push that so you get the heart pump. Going a bit numb. Shake it off. Spirit fingers! Alright, 24 minutes. Let's see how much longer they go. All uphill. Not too steep. And again, the gradients are just slight. Soft stuff, another bridge, full pelt. Ooh. Right, another crossover, getting the right gear. Let's get some speed up. Braking. Bank section. Soft stuff. Keep going. I'm a novice. Body armor on. Bank corner. Whew. 31 minutes. Steepest section so far. Pump those legs. Pump, pump, pump. Keep pumping. All right, get ready for the downhill. Get in the right gear. There's a big dip coming up ahead. A sharp right hander. Definitely need to be in the right gear to come out of it. uphill pump. Coming to the end of the ride, and see the car off in the distance, the Kurrajong car park. All right, that was a good run. Oh, I think I'll try and do it again. Might change direction and go the other way. And I'll change the camera settings too. I'll keep it on the 1080p, but I think I'll move it into, keep the 24 frames per second, but just move into wide mode instead of the super view. So there you go. Toilets off to the right there. Car park off to the left, shelter. It's like a little bit of barbecue area. So she's pretty quiet during the day. There's a pump track just around the corner there off to the right. Just really close by. Alright. Well, it was excellent. So that was 35 minutes and 7 seconds. Whew. Okay. Let's dismount. Oh, and get some refreshment. Before we do that, just pop over here and have a look. Alright guys, let's go have a look. So like I said, we're at the Kurrajong Plantation mountain bike area. So the tracks here are tracks 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. 16 to 18 are all classified as green and easy. 15 is more difficult. Suitable for riders with some off-road experience, variety of terrain, including obstacles and some steep sections. And 14 is actually a more difficult to very difficult section. Junction track, which is 4.5 Ks. So again, we've just done track 16. Now, based on my 3D GPS Pro app, which you get the track list there, we've just done 6.7 kilometers. It actually says the track is 7.5, so it's obviously somewhere between that. Again, elevation from 61 meters up to 109 meters. Average speed 12.3 kilometers per hour. That's a PB for me. And that took 33 minutes by my app. So, but yeah, so that was really, really good. So from this point in particular, so we've just done all of track 16. As you can see on the map here. And then from this point here, you can go and do track 17, which cycles back to the same place. Track 18, you can do that halfway through track 17, you can deviate onto 18. And then track 18 basically just joins from a section on 17 to a section on 16. And then there's also a place on track 17 where you can hop onto track 1, which I believe is quite a large one. And then tracks 14 and 15, they're a fair way from here. So if you're looking for something easy, I'd do just track 16 and 17. All right, but that was fun. Got the heart pumping, legs are feeling good. And again, I'm a novice. This is my third time here doing actually track 16. Third time at the Yu Yangs. And literally the fourth time on the mountain bike. So trying out the Siskiu D7, my U beast. Very happy with it so far. It's been a great bike, dual suspension, RockShox front and rear, dropper post, Shimano gear set, 160 mm discs front and rear,
all Shimano. Again, the Schwabble, knobby tires, entity rims, handlebars, entity seat, dropper post. And this is a large frame. Yeah, again, I'm no expert, but that's all I know about it. So, all right, well, I'm gonna go have a rest. Again, this was just a quick documentation of my journey mountain biking. Hope you enjoyed it. And yeah, if you like what you see, give us a thumbs up. Otherwise, I shall see you in the next video. See you guys. Have a great day. Bye.